The 30th pick in the 2014 NHL Entry Draft by the New Jersey Devils is center John Quenneville.
Out of Brandon in the WHL, congratulations to John Quenneville, now a member of the NHL. Be sure to like, subscribe, comment, and share.
Follow Eric Munter on Twitter and be sure to subscribe on YouTube.